What lurks unseen in the waters of the Eastern Indian and Western Pacific Oceans is a master of camouflage known as the demon stinger, also known as the devil stinger, sea goblin, and many, many other names. The demon stinger, or whatever you choose to call it, is a venomous scorpionfish that is mainly found near Northwest Australia and throughout Southeast Asia from depths of 3 to 260 feet. These fish prefer to inhabit muddy, sandy, and rubble areas in the vicinity of coral reefs. Often found solitary and partially buried in the substrate, they can grow up to 10 inches long. They have long, venomous spines on their dorsal fin. Demon stinger scorpionfish are not aggressive, but their venomous spines can deliver an extremely potent and potentially fatal sting to anyone unfortunate enough to step on them. Demon stingers have a large, upturned mouth, and they use the spines on their pectoral fins to walk along the seafloor. Their body can be variable in color, but is typically red or sandy yellow, allowing them to camouflage with their background and move stealthily across the seabed. They are best identified by the patterns on their fins. Their tail fin has two light bands. There is a pale band across each pectoral fin and a reddish fin margin. They use their vibrant fins as a warning to startle predators when they are disturbed. They also show their bright fins during courtship. Demon stingers are nocturnal predators that feed on fish and crustaceans. Since they are ambush predators, barren sandy seabeds near coral reefs are ideal hunting grounds. They will bury their body in the sand and wait for prey to approach before striking and swiftly engulfing the unsuspecting prey. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.